Well, I can't remember how many days it's been since I played. They're coming back. Wait a second. I thought everything was dead in here and they weren't respawning. Huh. Should I rest? Yeah, why not? Let's see, one skill point, not enough to do anything. Okay, reviewing the video while I was editing it and stuff, I noticed there was a shiny over here I didn't get. Can I do a death blow on this guy? Oh, come on, there's a way to... Okay, right here. If I remember right, there's a wolf here. Maybe I could take him out with a shuriken so he doesn't alert the guy. Don't tell me he heard that. Well, that didn't work. Now what? Wow. Treasure carp. Scale. Only one. I only need one more then. Well, shoot. Okay, so I can't death blow him. I sneak up behind him for a death blow. Oh, and it looks like there's a passage under that rock. Maybe if I was a little faster. I don't want to waste a gauge of sugar on him. Can't get under there. Ha! Let's see. I've already cleaned out the last time I've already did those two. Okay, there's one more shiny there. Ooh, a big guy. I want that shiny. Gourd seed. Oh yeah, that was worth it. Helen. Is that an idol? Okay, I must have missed a lot of stuff back there. How am I doing on spirit emblems? I'm full. Okay. Oh, roosters. Now wait a second, I don't want to get too far afield. I feel like I... Whoa! Guess I'm not too far afield now. Okay, I need one more treasure cart scale. Something else down here. I don't know how to dive. I should have learned how to dive by now. Think of all the places I have to go back to once I do figure out how to dive. Attention. Okay, I think I was in this building, right? Yeah, there's only two buildings. That one, this one. I was in both of them. Okay, yeah. So I got all those shinies. Wait a second. No. Okay, so I haven't been in this hut yet. He looked important. Okay, so I don't see a way into this one. How about from underneath? Nope. It's not on pilings. Oh boy. Two shinies. Uh-oh. Shinasaki. The idol should be close here somewhere, right? Second time that's happened. Oh man. I'm in little nooks and crannies. Wow. Just seeing if there's another way to get higher. A dead bird hanging upside down from a pole. Yay. Oh man. Okay, so wait, hug wall. Okay. Oops, something off to the left. How do I get up there? I knock these down? All that way for a pellet. Okay, should I swim the river? You know what? I didn't even go across the pond. Basket Shosuki said something about the pine resin being across the pond. If I remember right, there's a... And of course I do. There was an anchor point over here to get me up somewhere. Seeing an anchor point. When I was in the water, I saw an anchor point. There it is. Okay, let's see. He said his house was across the pond and the last one in the path. I've already been here? What? Is that a dead rooster? I haven't been over here, have I? Okay, maybe I left the idol. Maybe that was a rooster I took out with Shuriken, and then I killed another one, and then what, fell in the water or something? So is this that guy's house? Ooh, I'm scared. You should be. Oh my gosh. Here, you want my attention so bad? Okay, so it doesn't look like it's either one of these houses. Okay, so this must be the beginning of the path. I can't climb a ladder, can I? Big guy just came up. Pine resin ember. This is what I need for my prosthetic, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it was a pine resin ember that I need. Only one? Oh, two big guys. Well, What? Terror? Who sent me with terror? Okay, I'm kind of lost, but is everything cleaned out over here? Okay, I think so. Okay, is there an easy way to get back to the idol here, or should I just, homeward? Yeah, if I jump over that. Yeah, I'm gonna homeward. Yeah, let's go back. I've got that pine resin ember now. Poison affects the body and mind. Oh, how much sen do I have? 1,000? Well, that might not be enough to upgrade the prosthetic. Yeah, piss on that. Let's go. Oh! If I cancel, I have to start over. What? What? Oh, come on. What? What am I missing? Oh. Isn't this one I needed, Yeah, so what else am I missing here? Scrap Megan Tight. Oh boy. Okay, let's see what else. I don't know. I don't want it. That's 2,000, 3,000. Scrap Megan Tight. Three Scrap Megan Tight. Okay, let me check my spreadsheet real quick, see if someone sells that. Okay, yeah, there's merchants that sell it, but they're all sold out. I bought everything they had. Well, shoot. See if I can buy a purse then. Get rid of some of this gold. I thought he sold. I I thought he sold bulging coin purse. I thought... Oh, wait. That's the other one. That's the one with the... Wrong merchant. Or should I have bought Pathfinder agents while I'm here? Let's see, 139 in storage, 99 in storage, 15 in storage. Okay. I don't know. Should I go here and fill out the boss up here? Yeah. I think I will. Hopefully I won't have to go through the cutscene again. Well, that's right, he jumps in the air. Will I need anything? I don't think... Maybe I should prepare for lightning, because that's eel liver. I've only got 5 in storage. Greatly reduces the amount of damage received from lightning attacks, as well as the stock status. Thought I heard something. I don't know why I'm so paranoid. Might be because that one guy showed up after the boss fight. Okay, so I went out here. No nightjar whistles this time. Figured I'd explore just a little bit before going upstairs. Okay. I'm gonna skip this cutscene. Okay. There was something about if a guy jumps in the air, I can jump up towards him and get a death blow. I'm just trying to get a feel for his move. Sucker. He did a low slash. Okay. Ah, I tried to jump over that. Oh, he got me. He's not jumping around. How's his posture? High, low, indifferent. Damn! He does that fast. I tried to deflect that. I should have tried to... Not gonna shoot me with these balls? Come on. Health and he's half. Well, I've only been feeling him out though, trying to anyway. You won it. Loser. I could not interrupt his Okay. So while I'm editing this, I'll try to learn what I can. So if there's a cutscene, there's no way I could do a death blow on him. Oh, I just lost 5,000 experience. Oh. Let's see. Watermill? Okay, so there was no lightning on that. Which reminds me, I haven't changed my prosthetic tools since I upgraded them last. See, I think I have a stronger version of... I thought I had a stronger version of fire. Huh. Then I had a stronger spear, spiral spear. Or was it the Sabu? What's Phantom Kunai? Was this what I picked up last time? I guess so. Wait a second, it costs 2 spirit emblems? Creates a special sound when thrown? Phantom butterflies chase after enemies and inflict damage even when guarded. Oh. I don't know, for 2 spirit emblems, is this the strongest? Deals damage to enemies with gouts of fire. The spring mechanism can also be charged to release a massive blast of flames and hot air, sending opponents flying. Yeah, we've heard that. Well, 3 emblems, though? And I haven't been using divine 3 emblems? Damn. Yeah, I'm gonna keep Whirlwind Slash. Okay, so I went this way already, right? This is where those roosters were. Yeah, that's the other side of the pond, so really there's only one way to go here. Except I could swim up the river. I need one more cart scale. When there's a waterfall, the water kicks back as it falls and creates a cave underneath. I'm not seeing any caves. This better be good. Divine grass. There's another one over here that was lower. Okay, so I can backtrack back to the idol. That looks like a boss area, doesn't it? I don't trust it. Oh, that's okay. You are friendly? Another basket case?
Kaze, knock.
Kanashi no desu.
Nani ga kanashi?
Imagoro wa Sakusa-sama. Doko ni doushite gozaimashou? Sore ga wakaranu no ga kanashii no desu. Aezu tomo semete shiritai. Naredo tayori o dashite mo kaette konu. Dare mo ibasho mo oshiete kurenu. Nee, gojin, Sakusa-sama wa Izuko desu.
Name sounds familiar, but...
What?
You're an apparition. Am I gonna need divine confetti? Oh my god! Okay, 16 in storage. Pacifying agent, just in case. And then the purple gourd, just in case. Horin of the Water? No, go play your music again. I really liked it. Okay, let's see if I can damage her. Well, I'm damaging her without confetti. Oh, my posture is high. Oh, man. She killed me pretty fast. So is she an apparition or not? She kind of looks, well, maybe not. Let's see if I can set her on fire. Okay, I'll go find him and get back to you, okay? Okay, so I didn't see any terror buildup symbol, right? So should I switch to the spear? Okay, so I'm just gonna go up the path here. I don't know if I'm getting the talk prompt. Can I get a backstab on her? Thank you. Okay, now what if I just answer her?
あなたも嘘つき。どうしてみんな隠すのですか?
I don't know what to do. She hits me so fast. Whoops, almost out of time. Okay, when I get up to that bridge, what happens if I go the other way? Okay. That's another boss. Orin of the Waters or something. Another big guy. Oh. I wonder if this is a priest's house. What's everybody doing out here? Wait. That looks like another boss arena. No thanks. I've got too many bosses in the queue now. eavesdrop. That has just a tinge of evil, doesn't it? Not gonna let me get that If it wouldn't have been for that prompt, I wouldn't have seen that. Okay. Have to end it here. I'm out of time. Thanks for watching. Talk to you later. Bye. I think that's a priest, huh? Him's thirsty.